This is exactly what I've been waiting for.